It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas in every store I find. Like, seriously. Christmas is great and all. Just calm down. Kidding. Love Christmas. Merry Christmas. Love you.
So today I think I'm going to edit this video because me and my dad are actually going shopping today. And I want to show you all the stores we go to. And it's not like shopping for me or anything or for him. We're getting Christmas presents for everybody in my family. There we go. There we go. Okay. But anyways, we're getting presents for everybody in my family. And it's basically what's going on today. And I don't know for sure though, but I think I'm gonna film another video when we get back. You know what? No, I'll just show you what we get in the stores. I got this during a fundraiser and I decorated it. Doesn't look good at all, but so hey, happy Tuesday. Let's just get on with this video because I gotta post the normal Tuesday video, so. I want this. So I'm in Kohl's in the back of Junior's trying so that I can talk to you guys. But that shirt that you just saw, I want that. We're not getting that for somebody. I will show you what we're getting for somebody, hopefully, if my dad lets me. I lost my father though, so I'm gonna go find. This because this looks really cool, or when the limited edition pearl surprise things, because this also looks really cool. They have a lot of things over there, more right there, more over there. So I don't know. I think I like this one. $25. WTF.
Shoot his dad.
If he shoots Kazan, he isn't. What?
$299. So I used to get him on Kettering when you were in gymnastics. Down.
So it's not super late. But it's still like kinda late. So I need to end this video and start editing. But I was gonna film like all of the presents, but I realized that would like basically be the whole video. But I just fit six in here. And then there's one over here. And I got eight because there are eight people. But I'm forgetting one of my friends and I feel so freaking bad. So but yeah, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe down below. I would really appreciate it. But yeah, I guess I would just see you guys and girls tomorrow on Wednesday. So okay, bye guys. Good night.